and southwest down Algonquin.
What was that?
The key that can be used to the camera.
It's E. Are you on keyboard or controller?
Yeah, I'm on keyboard.
Okay. Do you know how to use the camera?
Sorry, Derek, thanks for activating PC supervisor.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, do you know how to lock onto vehicles?
Here.
You press spacebar, and when you have to, put your thing like right on
last
the hood.
Last night in Sunday is going to be a all brown right. Hummer.
Gonna have one civilian down in the parking lot, a Bluetooth Chrysler, later 300 taken off.
What are they chasing?
It's gonna be 1029 the Honda.
That black car that was behind the 24/7.
Oh. You're locked on right now?
Yeah, I'm locked on. It's gonna be East Joshua Road. It's gonna be stop. It's gonna be continuing.
Sure, and I'm gonna be 1025 East Joshua Road. Multiple cities with the subject vehicle.
Sierra 9 is going to be third.
All right, make sure we do the call-outs now.
All right. He's going to be
going to
drive.
You're not on radio. Here, I'll just...
Secondary,
it's kind of it's kind of 50-50 if the radio works or not.
Meet the roundabout off of the smoke tree.
Looks like the other shots fired.
Suspect down.
Hey, Ron, do you still have eyes on that, brown hump?
Negative. We're over the scene over here by the bunker where the shots fired was.
I'll probably have eyes.
Yeah, I don't know where.
On Lincoln 05, same traffic.
Air 1, same traffic.
Tango 1.
Go ahead and
pick him down to 1016 dot road.
Come by.
Do you know when this parade thing is?
I think it's at 8 BST, so my time is going to be 8.
Yeah.
Show me en route. Air 1, can you hover over this traffic stop here at 1029 and keep us updated?
I got this.
Roger. Air 1, be advised that vehicle is slow rolling right now.
Right, it's going to be taking off.
The vehicle's going to be taking off at this time, going down Joshua Road.
Near postal 1037.
Nearest postal 1037. Vehicle is now going high rates of speed. What's the speed?
Speed 120.
Speeds of 120 down Joshua.
You just wrecked out.
1050 postal.
Alright, it's continuing again. 1042 East Joshua Road towards Sonora.
He's now continuing towards Sonora Road. I mean Sonora Freeway at this time. He's going north. On Sonora Freeway.
Towards
Polito Bay. Nearest postal is 1048.
48.
Disregard that. Nearest postal is 2026. Sonora Freeway, northbound. Alright, here's the challenge. I'm gonna just have to follow the road all the way.
Alright, still continuing. Sonora Freeway. 3031.
He is still continuing northbound. 3031 Sonora
Major
Freeway.
Major 1050.
Major 1050. Post, nearest postal is 3031 northwestbound Sonora Freeway.
Flipping back.
He's flipping around, going back towards Sandy, through the tunnel. Are you still tracked on him?
They came up the tunnel.
Yeah, so. Holy shit. Is the fog clearing?
Vehicles can be stopped. Sonora Freeway 2025. Vehicles continuing Sonora Freeway towards Sand Shore.
Be advised, the vehicle is now continuing northbound Sonora Freeway, southbound towards Sandy. He advised you pass the Sandy exit. He's now continuing southbound, about to pass U-Tool here.
Still continuing Sonora Freeway, also 961.
We're continuing southbound, postal 957 southwestbound. He's continuing past the Route 68 exit and continuing southbound.
He's flipping back around.
Be advised, he's flipping back around, going back northbound. Air 1 to primary.
Go for 08.
What's your top speed on that vehicle?
My top speed I've caught highest right now is 137. I'm going 146.
Still continuing towards Toledo.
Be advised, he is continuing towards Toledo Bay. What's his speed? What was his last speed?
Last speed 120.
Sure, we can get additional units, including highway on this pursuit.
Be advised, everyone's lost eyes.
I have a vehicle pursuit right now. A red in color truck, Sonora Freeway.
Alright, hold on. Air 1 is back 10-8 and in the sky. What's this code 3 backup?
I don't know.
Currently going down Panorama 1025 southbound 2268.
Guys, is his plate fuck you?
It is.
10-4, he took off from me on my stop.
Sorry, do we have two different pursuits on a similar vehicle?
One of those pursuits is going to be on a off-road Razor.
Yeah, copy it.
Air 1 to Tango 5.
Go for 05.
Where's your location?
946 Route 68.
10-4, do you see me in the air at all?
No, I'm looking at the road. Not a
well, Air 1, I got eyes on you. To air. I'm gonna be behind you with that Razor.
Lost a 20 on that Razor?
944.
Mega 2.
Northeast on Route 68.
Units to the front of that pursuit, how many units are up there?
3.
I have no idea what this Razor is.
Turn around, he's going southbound. Or westbound.
Other pre-driving units, if we could stage around the area, please.
affirm will be stopping.
Block him in.
Is it a motorcycle?
He stopped at the gas station, Route 68, still continuing Route 68, postal 935, Route 68.
Arrow 1 taking over callouts, we're going westbound, Route 68, nearest postal 934. Have you lost eyes? I'm lagging hardcore right now.
He's back there, he's blocked in.
Negative 2, excuse me, Union 1-1, Spikes 937.
Postal 927, Route 68, they got him blocked in.
Requesting Spikes 1015 if Spikes head don't.
Alright, I'm gonna drop you off at Sandy, I'm going to Pluto Bay to deal with something.
Alright.
Air 1, 10-6, we are disbanding, landing at Sandy.
Nice flying with you.
Yeah, it was nice flying with you too. Maybe we can do this another time.
13 and 09 are going to be activating warning objections.
Alright, same man.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
to talk to you about subscribing to our channel. Hey, done. Bye.
What the heck just happened?